Good morning. Welcome to a new week and a new Summerhouse Meditation. How are you today? Did you have a really nice weekend? Hope you did. Anyway, it's getting darker outside every morning, isn't it? Ooh, I'm not sure if I like this transitional period at the moment. Anyway, I know some people really love it and some people just really struggle with it. The shorter days, shorter days, the longer nights, all change after the really nice summer we've had. Anyway, shall we settle down and have a nice meditation this morning? Excellent stuff. Right, so just gently close your eyes. Maybe hold a soft focus if you wish. And then just make yourselves nice and comfortable. And then allow the sound of the bell to ring to you. As the sounds fade into the distance, just start by taking three extended out breaths, breathing all the way to the end of each breath. We do this just three times. And just gently come back to the natural soothing rhythm of your body and your breath as it rests here just now. May notice things such as sounds from far away or close by. Maybe the light. Maybe even the clothing or the bedding that you're laying under or wearing. These feelings, these sensations, amazing things to have. Find that our body just continues to monitor all these sensations. Why would you not want it to do so? You may also notice that your mind wanders off, gets distracted, starts thinking about things. If you find it does, just know that you're not getting anything wrong. It happens to everybody. Their minds wander, they think. That's what they're trained to do. But when you notice your mind has wandered, it's a wonderful moment of mindfulness. When you notice that you're focusing on that sensation, that feeling, again, It's a wonderful moment of mindfulness. You can choose to stay with the feelings, the sensations, the thoughts, the memories. Or you could choose to come back to the present moment in the meditation that we're doing. And to do so, you just need to take a breath. Breathe it all the way in, and all the way out. Refocus the mind and come back to the present moment, back to the breath, back to the here and the now. Just carry on where you left off. The more you practice, the more you'll find it's easier to stay focused, easier to stay connected to the meditation. The easier it is to navigate through the minefield of thoughts, memories, feelings and sensations. Always going to be there. We will never ever ask you to enter your mind. It's an impossibility. You just can't do it. As soon as one thought, one feeling, one sensation, one memory, as soon as they're gone, they're going to be replaced with another. As we say, so just bring your awareness to your breathing. Just notice how your body reacts with each and every breath you take. Notice the feelings. Notice the sensations. But just be aware of everything that is happening, but not being drawn to them. It's just about having that right level of awareness. Not too much concentration. Not too little, but just right. It's just about finding that right level of concentration. you find your mind has wandered or got distracted, just simply and gently come back to the body, back to the breath, back to the here and now. And then just carry on the meditation. Just carry on being aware of your breathing. Hope you're all okay. Hope you all enjoyed. That was really nice this morning, actually. Although the weekend's only 2 days, and not having the little meditation space at the beginning of the day of the weekend, really do miss it by Monday, and it's nice to get back. Anyway. So, I hope you're okay. Hope you all enjoyed. And hope you'll manage just to be aware of all the different aspects of your breathing. And it's just literally about having that really light awareness and not being drawn to any aspects of it. So it's not just focusing on one and being drawn to that and not realising whatever else is going on. It's just about having an overall awareness of everything. It's just that really light touch. And it does take some time to try and work out how much effort, per se, you need to put into it. It is like effortless effort with the right level of concentration. But anyway, have a practice. See how you get on. Let us know in the comment boxes below or private messages. And again, it's always really nice to read all your messages that you send in, so thank you very much. Anyway, we will see you tomorrow morning live 6:30 and on Facebook, and then again thereafter on YouTube and iTunes. We're not here on Friday, so just a pre-warning at the beginning of the week, we've only got 4 days this week that we're going to be around. And yeah, we will see you tomorrow morning live 6:30 on Facebook. Take care, enjoy the moments ahead. Thank you very much. Bye bye.